600 metres to decide this, but you sense it's even more important than that. It's all about pride. There are reputations on the line here. The two biggest stars of triathlon separated by a cigarette paper with 540 metres to go. Can you call it? Because I can't.
Well, Javier Gomez digging in deep. He has not had a victory so far in 2000. I think Alistair's going to make one more big attempt here. They don't want to leave it to the blue carpet. Gomez realizes that he is a massively improved sprinter, but he would certainly prefer not to have to come down to the blue carpet. Alistair Brownlee letting a bit of a gap. We have seen Mario Mola now falling back by about 200 meters. It's definitely going to be the podium. It's just now a matter of whether it's going to be Gomez or Brownlee on top.
Well, Gomez looks ice cold, doesn't he? Brownlee looks like he's suffering a bit, but still there's no gap. He's right on the shoulder of the Spaniard. Gomez trying to get away again, and he might have got a little bit of daylight. It's hard to tell,
well,
but Brownlee comes away now.
This is unbelievable. Alistair Brownlee digging. Look at the fatigue in his face. They're going to be onto the blue carpet. Gomez has not let him go. They're coming around now. It is just a matter of 200 meters. 200 meters. Who will be victor? Alistair Brownlee up on the toes. He's got the better track pedigree. Onto the blue carpet now. It is Gomez side by side. Both of these men have dug deep. They were side by side out of the water, spent the entire bike ride. Brownlee and Gomez. Gomez and Brownlee. Look at the fatigue. Both of these guys are going onto the toes. The crowd are absolutely loving it.
Gomez.
It is Gomez, Brownlee, and Gomez. They're down to the last few meters. Brownlee trying to go. Gomez on his toes. Brownlee coming. Gomez, Brownlee, Gomez. It is going to be Gomez taking the sprint. Alistair Brownlee just half a second back. What an incredible performance. One of the great races we have ever seen by these two men.